Captain Hook. He's in Earth. Good afternoon. I'd like to thank the Roberts family for inviting us here today to show honor, dignity, and respect to your loved one. On behalf of a grateful America and the Patriot Guard Riders, please accept our sincere condolences and your tragic loss. May your pain be tempered in the knowledge that Gunny Sergeant Barton Roberts, United States Marine Corps, Vietnam veteran, is a true American hero. Thank you. Is that it?
Detail. Attention. Hope. Hands up. Ready? Two.
loved one Bert has gone to his rest in the peace of Christ. May the Lord now welcome him to the table of God's children in heaven. With faith and hope in eternal life, let us assist him with our prayers. Let us pray to the Lord also for ourselves. May we who mourn be reunited one day with our loved one. Together may we meet Christ Jesus when he who is our life appears in glory. We read in sacred scripture, "Come you who are blessed by my Father," says the Lord, "inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world." There are three committal prayers. At the end of each prayer, I will say, "Blessed is the Lord our God." Please repeat after me, "Blessed is the Lord our God." All praise to you, Lord of all creation. Praise to you, holy and living God. We praise and bless you for your mercy. We praise and bless you for your kindness. Blessed is the Lord our God.
Blessed is the Lord our God.
You sanctify the homes of the living and make holy the places of the dead. You alone open the gates of righteousness and lead us to the dwelling of the saints. Blessed is the Lord our God.
Blessed is the Lord our God.
We praise you, our refuge and strength. We bless you, our God and Redeemer. Your praise is always in our hearts and on our lips. We remember the mighty deeds of the covenant. Blessed is the Lord our God.
Blessed is the Lord our God.
Almighty and ever-living God, remember the mercy with which you graced your servant's birth. Receive him into the mansions of the saints. As we make ready our loved one's resting place, look also with favor on those who mourn. Comfort them in their loss. Grant this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Because God has chosen to call our loved one Bert from this life to himself, we commit his body to its resting place, for we are dust, and unto dust we shall return. But the Lord Jesus Christ will change our mortal bodies to be like his in glory, for he is risen the firstborn from the dead. So let us commend our loved one to the Lord, that the Lord may embrace him in peace and raise up his body on the last day. Holy water is simply water. It is used to remind us of our baptism. By our baptism, we all became united in Jesus Christ. I use this holy water today to bless this casket, this crypt, this cemetery. I ask God to keep it a place of safety and peace until that great day of resurrection and reward, when Bert and all the loved ones who have gone before us and all of us will be raised up, body and soul, to be with God forever in paradise. I invite immediate family members to sprinkle Bert's casket with holy water as well. It's a sign that our love and our prayers go with Bert. It's a sign of our faith and the certainty of Jesus Christ that we'll see him again in paradise. Let us pray. Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful. You are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people who cry out to you in their need and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto Bert, O Lord. Let perpetual light shine upon him. May he rest in peace.
Amen.
Amen. May Bert's soul and all the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Oh.
ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you for being here as a family united, and for the friends that are here also. Thank you very much. And of course, a special thank you to all the military who provide such a great military service, and for their service to the country of the United States. Thank you to Father Tharp and Sacred Heart Church for administering the rites to this family and to the deceased. Final interment will now take place by cemetery personnel. This concludes the services. All bearers, thank you. You may be dismissed. All the pallbearers.